I've been a pretty active outdoor person virtually all of my adult life. And about 3 years ago, I started, thought it was just an aging process. Things were slowing down. My capacities start to noticeably diminish. And it led to a point where my fatigue level was increasing, not only when I was riding or how long I was riding, but even afterwards, taking longer to recover. And that led to the process of further testing, evaluation, and ultimately to having the TAVR procedure done.
TAVR stands for transcatheter aortic valve replacement. What it is it's a way to replace a diseased aortic valve as an alternative to performing an open heart surgery. It's significant because it lowers the recovery time for the patients. Oftentimes, they are able to leave the hospital the day following the procedure. And so it's exciting to see that and know that the recovery is now a week versus 6 to 8 weeks. And when you see that with these patients, I think that's great. And especially when they oftentimes will notice within a day that they feel better.
So I'm quite excited and proud to be part of the team that's bringing this procedure and treatment option to Northern Arizona. It's been an extensive effort of lots of individuals that have worked very hard to put all of the resources into place to not only be offering this procedure, but also to be able to do so in a safe manner and with high quality and positive outcomes. I think it's just a great testament to the investment and commitment of the physicians here and the NAH administration to really be delivering cutting edge care to our patients locally and in the community, as opposed to having them have to travel elsewhere. I have a very strong connection with my patients, and it's always a little bit hard for me to send them elsewhere for a procedure that I'm not able to offer due to the limitations of the facilities that I work in. And so to be able to take them from the clinic and be the one that will be there with them on the day of their procedure and the day after and follow up in the office and has been there through the whole journey and for all the steps, I think is something that is quite rewarding to me.
My story is about kind of finding a second wind, if you will, to put it in kind of exercise terms. I wanted to be able to go back to having an active lifestyle, and I got excellent care, excellent service. That part was just top notch. I'm doing my activities at a level that's comparable to what I was doing before this even started. So I've been very happy with how this has gone.